In this video, I will show you how to disable web layout in MS Word. So if you're not able to see command or tabs, so hover cursor in this right side top corner, you will see three dots. Click on it. Now here click on print layout. If you not see here, so click on view and click on print layout. So now we have all tabs and commands. So this way you can turn off and disable web layout in MS Word document. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not.